Three or four computers were cooked here. These are computers that have been burnt. Why are they burning these computers here in the public place? What have they got to hide? Why would you burn your computers and burn these particular things? Only people that got something to hide from previous dealings would burn these computers. And now they've burnt these computers, and they also wrecked the actual shed where this is for the people to use for education purposes.